As a consequence, that we have actually a lot of writing. That's my last point here, but specifically this is in India. A lot of people were saying, all this privacy rules, they don't apply. You know, and this privacy also so much stuff Twitter. And funny thing is, since the law is always was actually my last point. In the last couple of years, this is always seen more like a negative. People are saying, okay, everybody wants to share data. But now suddenly, the problem with this AI and all these other scandals, it's becoming I don't think this will go into So what does that mean for a ManageIQ? A background. ManageIQ does this. So specifically, it's called segment analysis. it's also an opportunity also have some special industry requirements. For example, I have a central, but also as a central source for hosting providers. And if you want to do financial management, you have a bank supervision. also, as I said before, integrating into your ecosystem. So you have a lot of customers who like the platforms from ManageIQ is opening up to the community. And this news from all the border that we're and then during the deployment of the okay, I just created a load balance. The load balance is I'm using this like for the most part load balance. And I'm going to close the apps. So the ticket is not for well, the way I would usually say, as long as it provides a lot of we have examples for some service now, what's going on there are some examples of some expensive companies, but on the other hand, if you really think about the kind of thing that I want to do, create a ticket, think of an update, and it's eventually close to the so it might be interesting to think of an API for the the last item here is probably one which is actually but Yeah, I have an example of a project that is one file one on the left is on the so in this case you are really saying if you automate 99% this will have one big red button that can say they don't want. Okay, this third one and half, that final decision point where we can say, no, this is now we want to detect so for them, it's reliable platform. So if I can deploy this thing today, still in charge about every little aspect of what is going on with some I still have my outside control of what I'm trying to say. As I said before, I also have policy control, so I can learn and what happens here. So I see the one. Another aspect I want to ask you for is placement. I want to decide which type of box it is, or which data store on the project. One of our favorite use cases is actually the what it does is it actually makes sure that the elements never end up on the same type of box. But you also want to make sure that, for example, I will intense application trying to go to my box data store, but only the elements. I don't want to have the application which does not have the time. I don't want to have the last but not least, the placement options are also available. What you want to do if a user is moving to a customer, the same customer, that would actually be a conflict with the customer. So, you want to have a product with the customer. So, you would need that when you, for example, have a customer. I never run into a customer. It doesn't matter what the customer is now, it's a lot of people. Because a lot of different customers are. So all your hiring is a little bit different. So you want to make sure that customer A is a hyperlocal customer, customer B is a hyperlocal customer. We are actually looking. On my next slide. So give me a second, I will take it. Another example is I have an application which are showing conflicting node connections. So two applications can go very simply to the bottom. And also, of course, want to make sure that we have I would be able to do it. could also say,